Hello everybody, Sheepman here again. We're playing some more Uncharted. Yeah, and thanks to Snake Eyes BP 1980. Oh, oh, yeah. Look over there. Yeah, you see my sub count is there now. It's a little too big. It's not what I want it to be, but whatever. So, anyway, let's pick up a controller. And we'll continue on. With this. So, yeah. All cool beans. So, hey, there he is, Agent CAK man, how's it going? You can't hear me. What do you mean you can't hear me? I wish I could get that, I would like my, hang on, let me see if I can do it. Oh, okay. That's okay. I'm trying to, I'm gonna have to figure it out. I'm gonna have to figure out a way to change my chat. It's a little bit transparent and I don't like it. So, I mean, you can see it, but if it's like a bright picture or something like this, you can't see you guys' chat on the screen. I mean, it pops up and everything. Yeah, I thought so. I thought so. That's why I sent you the text message, just in case it wasn't you and it was me. So, anyway, we'll continue on. See you. We can see you guys, like right there. Look, Agents DAK, you're good. And but I want to get it brighter. It's a little translucent, just a little bit. So we are still over here. Oof. Thank you, Sully. Where am I supposed to be going? Over there, right? Oh, God. That jump? Nope. Sure can't. Yeah, I think I need this. Oh. Don't want to go that way. Friendly, right? Sorry, guys, my chat closed right there. Yeah, threw me right back in here again. I mean, I never passed this part, so it's all good. Drop down, please. Holy shit. Okay, you saw that, right? The dude was standing there, and I'm sitting here trying to punch him, and I get shot in the back. That is just amazing, dude. See you up there. If only I could hit the guy. Ah. That's what you get. I think it wants me to go down there. The question is, how the hell do I get over there?
This will come in handy.
Snipers in the town. Watch out, there's two of them.
Thank you.
Come on. Gotta meet up with those guys.
That was easier the second time around. They've got sniper rifles over here, right? Ooh, they don't have sniper rifles. They've got big guns, though. I try to be as cold-blooded as possible, by the way. If you're not, you're gonna die.
You two all right?
Yeah, still in one piece anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something. Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Hi, guys. That's not suspicious looking.
Right. Here's the wall.
All right, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't.
This is as far as he got.
Well, what are our chances, then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, another realm, a holy place, a place of initiation.
Well, doesn't that sound like fun? Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
No, because I already looked over here.
No. Give it to me. Good. Now the journal. Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No, no, no.
Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, hey there, Snake Eyes BP. What's going on, dude? It's all right, man. You're cool.
Don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right. No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay. Get out! I want to know you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah. Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right, hermetic. From the Greek, Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
Is that seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait. Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire, female and male. The middle way.
The middle way.
Sully, give me a hand with this. All right, come on.
No, it's okay, Charlie. Come on, man.
I always manage to get an ad whenever I go to one of your videos, and if I don't show up immediately, I usually get hit with an ad whenever I go to one of your streams or something.
Here you go.
This way.
You two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Come on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through here, okay?
Why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait. Another passenger.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Get out!
Calm down, all right?
Okay, they'll light the way for me, right? That's the passage right there. This is the next passage? Okay.
Oh, that's it. Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Oh, hang on. Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, fuck me, man.
Don't worry, you don't want to do that.
Stoop!
It's Nate. Calm down. Just calm down. That's it.
Calm down.
Just calm down.
Fuck me, man!
Stop hitting me! I'm not gonna
Shut
fight
up.
You, just calm down. Calm down. Alright, just calm down, I don't wanna fight you.
No! Let me out, dude!
Just stop! Calm down. Alright, just calm down, I don't wanna fight you. Stop hitting my face! Come on, man, it's me, it's Nate. Listen, I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to have to hurt you.
Dude, I can't get away from him.
You don't want to do this.
Just keep pressing triangle, huh?
Killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate! Charlie!
Jesus Christ. I was just trying to get away from the guy, man. I didn't know what was going on.
Again.
So
I'll go first this time. Shit. Now follow me.
I'm glad he's walking and I don't have to do it.
No, no, I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. We're almost through.
Yeah, we're almost through, guys.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Haven't seen a treasure in a minute. I'm sure I missed some somewhere.
Looks like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
Damn room must be some kind of ancient device. Yeah, your gun too.
Oh, bollocks.
We need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water.
No.
See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
Some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
Is this where I just came from? No. Spiders again.
Don't let him touch you. Really? Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
That sucks.
Grab another one. Oh.
Yeah, see, he didn't tell me to grab another one and try again.
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
See, I thought I was supposed to just throw it over there, see.
You got it.
Grab another one. Try again. Nice throw.
Question is, where am I supposed to go from here, man? Surely I can't make that jump. This is some scary shit, dude.
All right, get on the other crank. Help me open it.
No, you take the other one.
Let's give it a go.
You lost your female views?
There we go.
Wow. That's crazy.
God, Charlie, we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Don't be such a sissy.
See, I don't think I ever finished. Did I ever finish getting all these? Yeah, they're all lit up here. Okay. Alright, now that that's ready.
Okay, one more.
Alright, let's do this again.
It's whatever, Snake.
It worked. It started to spin.
We should be able to rotate the globe now.
Looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
incredible.
That's gotta be the entrance to the inner crypts.
The inner crypts!
Come on.
You're slow, girl. I'm catching you.
Here we go.
Final Fantasy VII much? Oh, there we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Well, boo.
Yeah, brilliant.
I was hoping I'd get to look around.
There it is. What did I tell you? Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
None. Give me a little credit. Here. There. See?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah. All the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
Get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Shit. They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
What does that mean, your second $100? What does that mean?
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Oops.
Thanks very much. I'll take that.
Ambushed.
Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh god damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Why don't you go,
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Oh, wow. Cool. That's awesome. Congratulations, dude.
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Carter, pull the trigger. My pleasure.
Run!
Somebody could have said, run for your life.
Why on earth did you drop your guns?
You might have given us a wink or something.
Not quite that easily, did I?
Aw, are you serious? I'll catch you.
Come on, Cutter. You can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie.
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Throw a fucking grenade up there.
Such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Wow, he's got nowhere to go.
Leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on. Get up.
We're not going to get him out, but I want to. He's not going to make it. But hopefully he does.
How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting...
It's an apple. Wait. Are you worried? We need to get him out.
Holy shit. Got me. Can't make it through. Yeah, see?
Hey,
This is fucking stupid. I'm so fucking tired of this fucking ridiculous bullshit. Can't get the hell out of here because they just keep spawning. They just keep spawning over and over and over again. No, how can I get out? No, dude's got a fucking shield. Every time I kill one dude, another dude comes out with another fucking shield. I don't know how many times it's gonna make me not pick this fucking thing up. Are you fucking kidding me?
Help me with the door. Okay, come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
So we couldn't save Charlie. Or no.
Look out! There's more of them!
Oh, crap!
Head for the gatehouse.
Yeah. How did that not kill those guys down there? That just makes no sense to me at all. This is actually getting irritating.
Okay, the bus.
Trying to escape the bus. Everybody all the time,
that
man.
Won't attract any attention.
The storyline always seems to be the same. Some dude who's got billions and billions of enemies, you know, working underneath him, folks. Just endless enemies.
Here we go. One,
two. Whereas in the first game, it was just you had a small, maybe a group of like 140 guys.
I got this.
But nah, you take care. This is like an endless supply of enemies.
Here they come.
Sully, get us out of here.
Going now would be a good idea before they riddle the bus with bullets. Well, we got out with Charlie.
Looks like we lost.
But he might still die.
To ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. Just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no, 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 no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I might know someone we could call.
Who? Oh, no. No, no, no.
You got a better idea. I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
I'd be surprised if it isn't Elena. There it is.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Best butt girl.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not. No.
Not yet, anyway.
I yelled his hand.
You're a journalist. Try and act respectful.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right, so that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on, we're not gonna start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
Just... The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. Mm-hmm. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
Not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
What's that? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
Her character model doesn't look very good. Face. It's okay, Agency AK. We speak Taipanese. You didn't have to correct yourself. I figured there would be a treasure, but there isn't.
If you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new part.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
All right, well, lead on.
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there. Salam. Okay, through here.
I've probably missed a great many treasures, but it's not my fault.
All right, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicion.
He's swatting at flies. That's funny.
We're just going to cut through the market.
I guess my best behavior includes not jumping or rolling. Don't ask me how I just keep walking over to all these treasures, because I don't know they're there. I'm just, you know, exploring, and then I see them.
Huh.
Oh, I would imagine so. PlayStation 4 is going to be like The Last of Us quality. So.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
So?
Right. It's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here. I know another way around.
Holy crap, dude. The door's locked?
This thing's locked.
Asma Heli.
Huh? Naam?
Min fadlik efta helbeb?
Taban, tafadl.
Shukran.
Thanks, pal.
Tafadl.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding.
Why do I feel like I'm gonna get ambushed sometime soon?
More cops.
Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through here either.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Oh.
Hey, up here. There's gotta be another way through. Come on, follow me. All right?
Yeah, on our way.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything. Here we go.
It's pretty.
You see, down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Hey.
Look who there. Hey. Yeah, I see that.
Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah, no time. But Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Ha ha ha. Is there a treasure here? No. Sure, I missed a treasure up there. Some deja vu going on, like he's following Sully again. Oh shit!
Just couldn't leave it alone, could you? Come here. Not a complete loss. Hiya, boys.
Next? Oh shit. Kick you in the nuts again, bitch. You ain't nothing. Oh shit. Yeah.
Hey, come on.
Okay, this way.
This way? I didn't see anything.
Through here.
I like how I'm in a hurry, but I already beat everybody up. They're not chasing us anymore.
Hey, through here.
That's pretty good. I like the fighting in this. The fighting is a lot better. You can counterattack.
Who are those guys? And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No, him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck or fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This? Come here.
That's funny. We're looking for this.
We lost him. What do you got?
Looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
Well, that's a girl. Not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
No, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Stuff out there, okay?
All right,
what is all this crap you're giving me about Sully?
Why don't you with me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
yes, but look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Oh, it's a glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just, walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What, you only had two.
All right, just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well, well, well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Hey, guys. Secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one I doubt.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
Oops.
All right, we're good. Come on down.
I tried. I glitched the game a little bit.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, find the lost city of Ublar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city?
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
Uh-huh. Looks like there's some kind of mechanism in there. You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what does Drake sketch back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Is there?
It's an Enochian script.
Must have Enochian. Been can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
Moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? You wouldn't mind.
Thank you. I would assume I'm supposed to be looking for a moon symbol or something like that, but I sure don't see one anywhere.
Any ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Now, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time.
Okay, is he standing over here by his? No, I don't think this is it.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Stand on the moon symbol. I don't see a fucking symbol.
Mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so.
There it is. I'm fucking blind.
So if I stand here...
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. This is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
There you go.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this on, Nate. I use it all the time.
Thanks for that,
just
Agent.
Do it. One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What did I tell you?
The damn worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
Buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits, they're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men.
What did you do?
Pick your poison.
Floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
You guys wait up here. I'll go check it out.
Oh, man.
Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Thank you.
That one was pretty easy.
So sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
Get your butt, girl. Come here. Oh, okay, I didn't realize I had to go through both of them.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. But someone scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's hope we figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do.
Oops.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
There you go. I think I've got all the ones I need, but that doesn't go there. That would go there. Oops. Get off. And there. in there. That scares me a little bit. Is that a warning? Looks like a warning to me. I'd love to know how the guardians know that I'm in there still. The first door? Did he just say the first door? Surely he didn't mean there's more doors.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
I love being able to have a torch. That's awesome.
Oh, it looks like some kind of ornate brazier.
Oh my god, man. Surely. Dude, look at this, dude. You can look at the walls and see suffering everywhere at the hands of this being here. Jesus. Let's go ahead and unleash the plague. This is the third game.
Well, I'll be go to hell.
I should be a little over halfway, maybe three quarters of the way through.
Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
Yeah, I can see why.
I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
Here, I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Oh, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid. Oh.
Oh, crap.
Oh, God.
These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
They don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep swinging that torch.
I am. We gotta get out of here.
Okay, stay close behind me.
Okay, so what do I do here? Just jump across?
Watch your step! Keep shooting and follow me!
Right behind you, kid!
Hurry!
Keep moving! Tommy, keep shooting! Think we can get through up here?
Maybe I can open it from the other side.
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Just do what you can.
No.
How's
it going, Elena?
Elena!
I'm gonna die. I couldn't find the ammo.
How's it going, Elena? You okay back there? Elena! Sully, need more ammo! 1 second, kid. Sully, I need it now! How's it coming?
I found it!
Well, open the door!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, man. I've had more than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer, a mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far...
Alrighty, Snake. See you later, dude. Have a good one.
What he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you... You're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
And for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking around.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlowe doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Her face actually looked a little better right there. What became of the rulers of the earth? Their wealth did not save them. The cup of death will be filled for thee. It is the dream of a dreamer, a mirage of the desert. The devil adorneth it for man until death. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. Wonder why we didn't notice that before. We are leaving the same way we came, right? Why isn't nobody noticed that before? Who opened the door?
Take cover! It's an ambush!
Oh, shit!
Elena! Sully, get down!
Oh, fuck. fucking big old bruiser came in and fucked my world up. Oh my God. Get the fuck out of the way, girl. All right.
Careful, kid.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. All right, heads up.
Got it.
Give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Oh, shit. Come on, man. I specifically went back down there to get that gun.
Before any more of them show up.
Yeah, I seen it. You guys see it, right? I gotta see another one. I think. Is that another one? Dude, so close together. Nothing over there.
All right, up here. This way.
Excuse me. Ladies, get the fuck out of the way. Oh, I've been hit.
No.
Nate?
Run. Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on, son.
Touch me!
All right.
No. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me!
Hey!
Get away from me!
Easy now.
Oh God! Oh God!
Stay calm.
Whoa, this is fucking trippy.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlow's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon.
Dude, this is fucking trippy, man.
Relax. Trust me.
I'm sorry. Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you.
Dude, this is so freaking weird, man.
Where is it?
No.
Give them to us.
I don't know.
Welcome back.
Damn.
I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait, what are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah. Excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
Motherfucker. Come on. This is pretty cool. That wasn't cool.
Shit. Damn it. Surprise, asshole.
God damn, he's fast now. Did I just miss something? Oh. Right there. I knew there'd be one somewhere around here. Sure, I missed some other ones.
Great.
Pardon me. Excuse me. There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you?
Come on, Talbot, this is getting old.
Holy shit, dude.
وقف ولا بتخاف شرطة أنا الشرطة وقف
Shit, this guy's good.
Not so tough without your drugs, are you?
Ah, that was an awesome chase, and now I get to fight the guy. Finally. I don't speak that.
Remember me? Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you. Now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
You're a businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again.
I'm gonna get punched, aren't I?
Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. Leave Sully alone.
Why, Nathan?
You don't touch him.
This is gonna be fun. Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh?
Missed me.
Oh,
of a bitch!
Shit,
where did you come from?
Please. Rats.
Rum. A cliche.
Oh man, yeah, that's what I was saying. Yeah, that wasn't what was supposed to fucking happen right there. Aren't I kind of screwed now?
Now we're talking.
Empty.
Of course it's empty.
Of course it is. So I should be coming up on the end of the game here shortly. Maybe about an hour or so. Hey, treasure. It's mine. You can't have it.
Ah!
Nice. You're in the Marine graveyard.
Shit. Here goes nothing. Okay, making progress.
I don't see what progress could be possibly made from right here. Am I supposed to go this way? I'd assume I'm not supposed to go in the water. Okay, so I am supposed to go in the water. My bad.
Somewhere.
I heard the storm.
Down. Fancy says there's something deep to him. Hey, it is.
No, I don't know where I'm going, by the way. I'm just going. Okay, so I'm not allowed to swim. Or I'm not allowed to climb up. Whatever you say.
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit. God damn you. I can't fucking move. They're gonna kill me. I can't fucking move. Amazing. All the fucking way over there for nothing. I have no idea where the fuck I even am now. I'm on the other side of the fucking boat where I last killed people. Amazing.
The smell of propane in the morning.
Look.
No.
There it is. Dead again. Because I can't fucking do anything.
Perfect. Propane in the morning.
Oh my god.
That one's for Sully.
Are they dead yet? They're obviously not dead yet, because if they were dead, I would be done. I don't exactly know what I'm supposed to be doing, besides looking for Sully. No, I don't want to pick up that gun right there.
All right.
See, I feel like everybody's dead. Take that. Dude, how could I not? Oh my god! Are you kidding me? I'm gonna die right here. I can't move. Why can't I move? This is fucking stupid.
Doesn't look too dangerous.
What the fuck?
This doesn't look too dangerous. This doesn't look too dangerous.
Yeah, and here's where I die. I love how I keep getting put in death traps over and over and over again, dude.
Smell of propane in the morning.
Look, I don't have. Why?
Wait, it's an idea. Nice. That'll do it.
Oh, of course. Of course. For some magical fucking reason, he doesn't grab on to the fucking bar like he's supposed to. This, I swear to God, man, I'm getting so tired playing this already. It's just fucking ridiculous bullshit after just ridiculous bullshit. Of course. Of course. Oh my fucking God, dude. Yeah, just keep going off the wrong fucking side. Here, let me fucking do it this way. Can I do it? No, I can't do it. No, see, what the fuck is going on? This game is fucking stupid.
Shot at this.
I love the double tap right there. I just fucking held down X and all of a sudden he just fucking jumps whenever the fuck he wants to jump.
Back on solid ground. Or solid boat.
God, I'm so fucking tired of this fucking parkour bullshit. I'm tired of this now. I would like to actually play the story and shit, not just fucking climbing around a fucking boat all goddamn day long.
Gonna need a tetanus shot after this.
This is fucking stupid. It really is. Yeah, that wasn't stupid at all either.
He's down here.
Keep an eye on him.
Four guys trying to kill me at the same time. There's no way. Yeah, you thought you were going to.
Where's that radio tower?
Oh shit, I almost fell.
Nowhere to hide now. What's your step?
You saw me shoot him right in the fucking face too, dude. Shot the guy right in the face, and it didn't matter.
Nowhere to hide now.
I like it.
All right. Nearly there.
Why? 'Cause these controls are balls. In the words of DSP, the only thing that he ever said that was worth anything, these controls are balls. And sometimes, you know what? The controls really are fucking balls.
Nice. Must be Ramsey's ship. All right. Finally, let's... Gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, no fucking radio here.
Shit. Plan B.
Plan G. Gotcha. Hey there, Izuk. How's it going, dude? Didn't realize you were in here, man. How's it going?
Where are you headed? Must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Hey, that zip line wouldn't help me, would it? I actually wanted to go on and get a treasure. One headshot to the head, and he went down. Wait, what? I'll take that. Hell yeah. See. You can't say that's my fault.
Thank you.
I think earlier when I said I was 3/4 of the way, I might have been halfway. So, we're at almost 2.5 hours now. So, do I go into the water or no? It doesn't help me, you know. Okay. I got you. Yeah, this right here. So much for that. I can't. Shit.
Okay.
So, where to now? That way.
Don't leave without me, boys.
You think I can't just jump? Oh, shit.
Big one.
Hey, look who it is. Was there anything different I could have done? Nice. That's not nice.
To the upper deck.
Why? Oh, damn, so lucky. Oh my God. What the fuck is that? I don't even know who that is.
The hold, huh? Thanks for the tip, Ramses.
Marco.
Marco Solo, that's funny.
this quietly.
Yeah, I had him so plain as fucking day. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? There it is. Fucking ridiculous. Run out of ammunition and have nothing left. There it is. There's nothing I can do because now the fucking game has got it. It's perfectly fucking set for them to fucking ambush me now. This is fucking stupid, dude. It really is. Get all the way down to the last fucking guy. Oh my fucking god. He's just gonna camp there, and I can't attack him. Because if I move, he's gonna have just so much fucking fun killing me. This is stupid. Dumb. How dumb is it that the guy never moves? Fucking ridiculous. Oh, and here's the rest of them again. I wish somebody would tell me what's the fucking point of this? Am I supposed to be fucking going somewhere? I'd much rather have a shotgun in here.
Sully.
Yeah, that was a nice ring.
He's not here.
No one to play Marco Polo with. That's funny.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
Never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. You love school.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
Thank you. Yeah, see, does anybody see what's happening here? It automatically sets you up in the worst fucking place you can possibly be. Enemies coming at you, fully fucking armored, and there's nothing you can do but just get walked right up on and shotgunned in the face. It's fucking stupid. Oh, no. Oh shit.
Is up.
Huh.
There we go. That's pretty awesome. Oh, fuck off.
You get much worse than this.
No.
Oh, come on.
How about that?
Why are there weapons around?
Okay, time to get out of this aquarium.
I better keep that. Oh my god, my phone is dying. What? You make me smile, dude. You really do. Alright, hang on. I gotta plug my... plug my phone in because it's dying and I can't read messages. YouTube, please. Alright, so sorry about that. I had to get my shit right. We didn't want to make it out into the wandering ocean. I'm pretty sure this is the end of a chapter and we're coming up on another chapter. So, go ahead and end it after this cutscene right here.
All right, yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God, I gotta go. Nate.
Aw, there it is, man. She was missing his ass.
This was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time. Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh my God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up. Oh,
we gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only going to get one shot at this.
That's their favorite saying in this. We're only going to get one shot at this.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're going to make a supply drop to the convoy.
We got to be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay, I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime,
let's get some sex. Sorry. I thought they were gonna say something else.
All right. He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna
the fabled lap
own,
pillow.
For Sully. Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
Man, I gotta get some food.
I know.
Well.
Sneaking onto that plane for dead.
One shot at this. There you go. Alrighty, guys. That's gonna be the it for this one. Close that out. Oh man, that was good. Of course, now we're only gonna have a like an hour or hour and a half or maybe 35-40 minute ending, so part three is probably gonna be short. So anyway, yeah, Yeah, that's the catchphrase of this game. For sure. So anyway, that was really fun. Ah, man, my knee hurts. I hurt all over. Oh my goodness. I'm tired. Yeah, it's been 3 hours, dude. 3 hours, 6 minutes, and 35 seconds about. So, oh man, just sitting in this one spot all this time. I hope not, dude, because, wow. I mean, I know I've got to sneak on to the plane. That's one more chapter. Then it's got at least another one or two chapters. So, we'll figure it out. It'll probably... Oh, my goodness. Today is, what, Monday? I'll probably wait until Wednesday before I play again. I don't know. I might not and just play again tomorrow. I really need to start staying up later so that I can wake up later in the day, and it'll be somewhere around noon or 2 o'clock or somewhere around there, so that way I don't have to wait so long before I can start streaming. But let's see what this says. How are you gonna talk to me later, man? You're That's funny. Thanks for joining the Discord, by the way. You're the only person who has. So, I think. So. I think I can press this right here. No, I can't. I can press this right here. Yeah, see? Only two people. So. Thanks for joining the Discord, dude. Hopefully, we can get some more people. Most of my regulars, you know. That would be nice. But, anyway, yeah, so like I said, I'm going to go ahead and end it, and the next one will probably be tomorrow. If it's not tomorrow, it'll be Wednesday, and Wednesday will probably be the end of Uncharted 3, and I don't know, I might do 2 if it's not, pardon me. If it's not too long, or it's not long enough of a video, I might even do Uncharted 4 after finishing up Uncharted 3. So, still got that to go. So, go ahead and do some of my shoutouts, which I believe the only people who came in was one random guy, SnakeEyesBP1980 and Agent CAK. I don't believe anybody else came in. I'd have to go back. But I know somebody did come in, and it was a random guy. He might be a subscriber, I don't know. But anyway, yeah, it was fun as hell, guys. I enjoyed the shit out of it, if I can stop yawning. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and end it and get me some more food, and I will see you guys tomorrow or Wednesday. And until then, please do have a good one.